I would not want to be the last one. I'd be like, no, 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 no. No, no, no.
Yeah, it's always good to have women's power to the front.
How many times a day do you do this? Like, how many groups? Do you have quite a few groups?
Well, I guess today we had about, I don't know, 5 or 6.
Oh!
And we had
the private groups?
Combined tour over the roof and then flying fox maybe another 6 times.
Oh my
maybe.
God!
We have days, so the hardest days we had were about 250 persons.
Oh my gosh!
So we are 4 or 5 guys working here, and every 1.5 minutes it goes.
Chuck.
So they are waiting here in a long line.
Yeah.
That would be a lot.
So everybody has to come in time.
We're lucky.
So then the system is running. But sometimes we have guys, they take a lot of time for the start, and that's...
Because they're thinking, overthinking it?
Yeah. So, but it's no good idea standing, so when you've got fear, you don't have to feed it.
Yeah.
So when you're standing there watching down, you get a lot of crazy ideas.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It never happened.
Yeah.
So we do some...
I love that.
Shit into my trousers. But I want to do it, so... Going in the start position, say, I want to do it, 3, 2, 1, fuck off, let's go.
I love that attitude.
Woo!
That's awesome. Man, you guys fly.
Okay, step up.
If I put this video on YouTube, do you want a copy of it?
Yeah.
If you have an email address or something to give to me, I can email you the video when I get home, which will be next week. Sure. Well, it's kind of fun.
It was.
Hey, did you step down?
Especially if we didn't manage to
back.
I know.
Alright,
that's the best. Yeah, I think that's bad. So how was it?
In speed. Very fast.
So now we get to watch her. I loved it. Okay, watch her come flying in. Okay.
Okay.
But write down your email.
Yeah.
If you want.
Yeah.
I have video.
Sure, sure, sure.
Well, or, yeah. I was going to say that, or I can give you my YouTube, and you can just click on there. Oh, she's not coming.